For this game called Build It 2, you can listen to the directions here by clicking on this. But basically, what you need to do is to flip over a card. This is 11. And now I need to build the number 11 with my frames. The rule is you have to use a 10. So this full 10th frame is 1 10. And I know to make 11, I need to put 1. So after I've had my two 10 frames, 10 and 1, I'm going to record on my sheet here. So I'll click until I get the blue squares, and I'll say 11 equals, do you see the equal sign right there? And the two 10 frames I used was 10 and 1. Next, I'll flip over another card. Let me put this one back. I have to keep a 10 there. So I have 10. How many more do I need to make 19? 9. Go back and record it. And now I have 19 equals 10 plus 9.